Welcome back to another reaction video. This is gonna be Camille Reacts and More again. I know what you're about to say, but welcome back. Welcome back, everybody. Today is gonna be a packed day of videos, guys. There's gonna be quite a bit made. However, look for them to come out within the next 2 weeks because I actually videotaped quite a bit last week and I still have those to upload for you guys. And then I'm gonna go ahead and videotape this week again. So please look for these videos for the next 2 weeks. Some of them are gonna be movies. Some of them are going to be trailers. Some of them are going to be Dance with the Stars, because that's one of my favorite shows ever. So we're going to actually go into it. This is going to be Jojo Siwa again, guys. You know this is one of my favorites and I am following her on Dance with the Stars right now, because technically she is definitely one of the best on the Dance with the Stars right now. Yes, indeed. There's actually three of them that's in my top to be chosen for the finals. They voted off one this last Monday. I was not happy about that. However, the two top ladies that I already knew were going to be in the finale are still in the running. This week is going to be coming up, is going to be the semifinals. I am going to go ahead and do the same thing for you guys then. But this is going to be Jojo Siwa with Jenna, and they're going to be dancing to this is actually Janet Jackson night. This is gonna be nice. Okay, so this is Janet Jackson night, y'all, and not sure, I don't know what they're gonna be dancing, because I don't think I got a video with the actual name of the dance in it. But hey, I love finding out. So without further ado, let's jump into this new video. Let's go.
Dancing the salsa.
Salsa!
It's Jojo Siwa.
Okay, she's dancing the salsa, y'all. Ooh, okay, that opening though. Mm-hmm. Woo! Yes! Give me facials! What? Yes! Whoa! That footwork, yes, the lips, give me facials. Wait, let me tell you, y'all, JoJo's upper body, okay, is so strong. The reason why I say that is, she is actually playing the male role in the dancing, while Jenna is actually playing more of the female most of the time. And they do lifts. She lifts her up, y'all. She does the lifts part of every routine that they've done. That I've reacted to, that I have not finished uploading yet, because it's a lot of them. But she is just amazing. Her footwork, everything. Her demeanor, her hold as the male, you know, playing the male. A lot of the times on Dance with the Stars over the years, even the male stars don't get that quick. So, and her carry with her as the girl, wow, it's just amazing. Let's get back into it. Let's get back in. I can talk for days about her and her footwork. Let's get back into it though. Mm-hmm. Come on. Yes, this is so playful. told ya. Yes. Yes, this is so playful. Yes. Yes. Yes, I love that. That ending though. That ending. Okay. I am for it. That ending? Wait. Wait. That ending though, y'all? That ending was spectacular. Oh my gosh. This, let me tell you. Something else that I love about JoJo. When you're doing dancing, especially in ballroom, certain type of styles, your facial also tells the story of the dance. And her face tells it all when it comes to her dancing. And the fact that she's had to tone it down these past 2 weeks that I've watched and reacted to a few. So, yes. She is giving it right now. Let's get back.
I mean, come on. This is
come
amazing.
On.
What an incredible Janet night.
Yes.
JoJo, look, this is the most intense competition we have ever seen in the history of Dancing with the Stars. And a lot of that, I have to say, has to do with you.
She started
you
it. She set the bar.
And do incredible performances. Mm-hmm. Your light was so bright. That was sharp, hot, sexy. And hello, Cirque de Salsa.
And the two of you with Jenna, you just make a fantastic dream.
They do, their footwork, everything.
Here comes the negative bit. For me, there
come
was
on with it, Lynn.
Gimmicks in there that I didn't feel were salsa.
Gimmicks.
Derek,
oh, JoJo, first of all, the opening lift, I was like, okay, opening lift, that was just beautiful.
Yeah. That was
gorgeous. I mean, you had the salsa combos, you had the jazz in there. I mean, the amazing highlights. You know, it's so great. You were such a great partner, a great leader.
Yes.
You know, watching the salsa.
Uh-huh.
Honestly, like, that was just, I'm speechless.
That was effortless. I love her.
Drop dead sexy.
Yes.
Okay, I've always loved Bruno. He is a crazy one on here.
You dare to go there. You
yes.
put things in there
yes.
that are just at the limit.
Yep.
You push it as far as you can.
Yep,
and you have
she
the
does.
Courage to do it and to pull it through.
Hey, and Jenna gives her those opportunities because she knows that she can do it. So.
Thank you. It was beyond.
Yeah, I really don't get it.
People
I wasn't
tonight
happy about
that,
that
shouldn't
either.
Happen is what it feels like. What are you showing them tonight, JoJo?
Honestly, I feel like everybody has seen every week we try to pull something different out of me. And thank you. Tonight, I feel like Jenna really pushed me for strength. We wanted to do something that we hadn't done yet before, and that was seriously intense lifts.
Yes.
And they took a minute, but we got
and
there.
And did it. Let's get these scores.
I love it. Scores. Deserving. Colin. At least it's a 9. Woo. Yes. I love that score right there. That's beautiful. Beautiful. I love it. I love that performance, y'all. Oh, she did that. She did that. She did that dance, y'all, and she got a score. To tell you the truth, she should have gotten the perfect score of 40. But Len is definitely always been a tough judge. I mean, all the British judges have been tough. I mean, hence Simon Cowell. Come on now. It's just a tradition with them, okay? But I like the score. It's a 39. It's not bad at all. It's a great place to be, especially since I found out that they're going into the semifinals already. Wow. I think this week was like a double elimination. I saw in the comment section. So, of this video, actually, where I got this video. So, this was awesome. I love his performance. I love Dancing with the Stars, y'all. Quote me on that. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get on this video, everybody. But you know what I like to say. Please don't forget, everybody, to like, subscribe. Please comment down below what you like to see on the upcoming videos. Don't forget to hit up my notification bell, y'all, and visit me anytime on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I love you guys. Remember to stay blessed, everybody. Till next time. Bye, everyone.